I posted mostly because my mom has been. Sorry, mostly because my mom has been trying to make me use my phone instead of my tablet. So now I'm gonna. I got a new phone and now it's doing that to me. Well, let's watch some new Takemichi as Dazai. Dazai. It's loud to me, although it's not loud. My stomach is hurting and this one is kind of... Oh, come on, I need some new ones other than that one. Have I watched this one? Although it has been a year ago, I have not watched it. Ooh, 12 hours? Thank you. Me need a puto, a koto, a toko. Okay, that was weird. 9 days ago, I have definitely not watched this.
Saku.
My tablet, and I accidentally hit it. Well, new show is on. I squeaked down. It's cold. I'm in my bed, and it's cold. So warm. Oh, I forget all about that. Me forgot to sweep the floor. Wee.
You gotta check my bedroom.
Yeah.
Like the room
that's there. The broom. Me need the broom and the fan quick. Oh. Don't bother. Your bedroom, cause the lights are out. Creepy. Open on the lights. Now where are they? Oh, they're in the corner. If you hear something dragging behind me, that's the broom and the thing that cleans up. Okay, let me sit down. I just hit myself in the eye with the end of the brush. Ow. That was a hard part too. Oh, not paying attention. I was trying to look at the screen. Ow. Hey, more dirt. We're better here.
Turn now you suck. I know. I wanna talk about that. I'm
to rewatch it. Ugh. I'm gonna have to leave it.
I love it. What's this? Oh, so cute.
better right now, I will quit my channel and devote the rest of my life to making fan art of that. Relatively ridiculous. I think I'm gonna continue to like it. So let's get in. Immediately opening with a ridiculous scenario. You got one guy guarding this empty plane. I'm going to assume this is just a regular guy with a gun. When has a regular guy with a gun ever stopped somebody with abilities? At least hire a second guy with a gun so your first guy isn't having a panic attack the whole flight.
King of the sheep,
queen in the sheets. That's Chewie, baby. Chewie just kicked that man's bullet back at him. That is how ineffective a guy with a gun is in this world. Also, that was so cool that it has negated all of the criticism I have thrown at Chewie over the past 2 seasons. We're starting at a critical blank slate with Chewie now.
By the way, is there a reason you're mixing hypertension and hypotension medications?
The only tension I need you worrying about is the sexual kind between you and your 11-year-old ability. Specifically, how to stop that. Also, Dazai, what are you doing? If you mix hypertension and hypotension medications, then you're just gonna be left feeling tense. It's a little baby afraid of exploding. Grow
up. Or whatever she become known as Suribachi City. Pits of hell.
Yep.
The bottom of the barrel.
Exclusively in gold? That seems like a huge pain in the ass, doesn't it? Alright, here are your guns. That'll be 100 grand. Alright, cool. What's that? Like 6 bricks of gold? I don't. Is that enough? Is that too much? I really don't know. Do you have money? I got a lot of gold. That's pretty much all I can offer you. Are you sure? I'd really rather not have to go to the bank and have them break a brick of gold for me. Doing a lot of skits in this video.
You really ought to drink more milk. It might help you get bigger.
Lay off about my size, jackass. I'm only 15 and I'm still growing.
Listen, I love me some pro-milk propaganda, but you two are literally the same height. Honestly, I think Chewie is actually taller than Dazai. Where are these insults coming from?
You wanna maybe tell me what's going on, asshole?
Sorry, would you mind not talking to me right now?
I'm busy breathing. I'm gonna rip your head off, you suicidal maniac.
Look at Dazai skipping along the stones like he's a fucking bird. Like he's a fucking suicidal little bird.
Put your arms up and slowly turn around.
Check this out. We didn't even have to go hunting for our dinner.
Are you gonna eat this man, Chewie? That was such a weird vampire thing to say. I guess they don't call him fucking Chewie for nothing.
This shit on Facebook. I have talked to your parents and told them to take away your Wii U. Wow. Fucking dick move. Now you have nothing. Once you learn to be grateful, now you can have it back. I am very disappointed in you, Jeremy. You will need to be an extra good boy this year if you want to make it back on the nice list. And this should be a play.
Assumption for throwing a paper ball in the text. So Chuya started off as a floating rage vagina? Oh, how could I not have guessed? Sorry, no, he started off as a Sharingan that turned into a floating rage vagina.
Why didn't his gravity powers work?
Unlike a bullet, the subspace I control doesn't abide by the laws of physics.
Oh, well, that's convenient. Why didn't his gravity powers work? Well, simply put, it's because my ability is bullshit.
As such, only if I allow you to, may you enter.
It's part of his cosplay. He's a massive Rooster Teeth fan. Also, look at this dude's squiggly-ass hairstyle. Get a haircut, my dude! Your split end should not be forming a double helix!
After all, dying isn't the opposite.
Time to die, children.
Oh, really?
Dazai, you gotta get better at coming up with comebacks. Time to die, children! Nuh-uh!
Then subsume you.
Offensive and defensive, and on top of that, all the... Dude, this guy has the best power in the whole show. It's equal parts offensive and defensive, and on top of that, all the animators have to do is draw a bunch of squares. Everybody wins with this power. Amazing.
Myself.
It's not healing. You've got a 10-pound metal brace under your cast. Save the day by holding hands. What are we doing here, guys? Like, the fandom needs more kindling. For real, though? Hype sequence. The animation just keeps getting better every season. Also, this is becoming like my favorite soundtrack of any anime. Maybe Chainsaw Man beats this one, but I like can't think of another anime where like each season the music, like the main track of the season, just goes so hard. Season 2's was really cool. I'm really liking this one too, though.
It's over. Not even you can escape gravity.
I like how Chuya thinks he's like gravity's disciple. I'm vengeance. I am hate. I am gravity. One of those things is not like the other, Chuya.
You some kind of shitty magician now, Dazai?
Really, Chuya? Did you think I was wearing a cast for no
little arm shield? Why did you have to keep it hidden under a cast? Maybe it was going for, like, the same strategy Batman goes for. Where he's got, like, the logo on his chest so people intentionally shoot at it, even though it's the densest part of his costume. Yeah, see, it's not just anime. I'm a nerd for most things.
Isn't Rondo? Someone I met here simply mistook the type of hat I wore as a Rondo, and that became my name.
That's hilarious. I know that this actually does happen to immigrants, and that's, like, super fucked up, but to hear this intimidating villain be like, my name isn't actually Nice Earmuffs. That's just what people would say to me whenever they saw me. So that became my name. Is, like, so funny.
How strange. For the first time, my body feels warm.
Oh yeah, what was the deal with this guy always being cold? Isn't that kind of how they were explaining it? Oh, and he's dead.
Well, even if you were alive, you probably wouldn't have told anyone about that stuff anyway. I'll be back.
Look, I love the idea of a graveyard hanging off a cliffside. Like, this looks straight out of a, like, Gorillaz music video. Really great imagery, really cool idea. However, why is there, like, no organization when it comes to these tombstones? There's just tombstones scattered all over the place with no rhyme or reason. I guarantee you could fit 4 times as many corpses on this little cliff if you just had some sort of organization. Nah, just put the bodies wherever. You know, it's like I always say, you know, fuck it.
So, we all talked it over and agreed on what the solution was. All I was doing was the
intention of working you to the... A member is responsible for their well-being.
Oh, let's go! We're getting the origin of Chuya's hat! That makes all of these flashbacks entirely worth it. This is the only lore I wanted to get from this. So you're telling me he doesn't dress stupid on purpose?
Medical.
orphanage. Their whole job is to keep people inside of them. Would orphanages just toss kids out when they become a certain age? That's a serious question. I don't know. Do they do that? That's not even a criticism of the show. Just, I guess, more of a criticism of our government.
No orphanage.
Because that would be the only excuse for this travesty of a hairstyle. Dude walked into a salon and said, "Get me half of this." Dude said, "I want to look like what would happen if a Bratz doll made out with a blood. I want to look like a Shih Tzu trying to use the top of a helicopter as a trampoline."
No matter what, next person.
Okay, we'll try again. Look, I know you're suicidal, but that doesn't mean you have to be a quitter, too. Well, actually. By the way, can we all just agree right now the jokes are gonna be dark in this one? This guy's fun personality quirk is that he's suicidal, and you guys told me to watch this. So let's just all assume from here on the jokes are gonna be a little edgy. And don't worry, when I'm done recording this, I'm gonna get my apology video ready.
Nice work? And just who caused all this work, you suicidal maniac? I've had enough of this. Do you realize how often you disrupt my schedule with your shenanigans?
Is this town being haunted by a vengeful barber? What the hell's going on with all these terrible haircuts? Oh, Danny, you're only 3 minutes into the show. You're being too harsh. Oh, I'm sorry. This dude's standing here wearing a Pikachu corpse on his head. What do you want from me?
I was, yes. But they kicked me out.
Sounds like a real philanthropic organization.
That's what I'm saying, man. I don't think they can do that.
Check out that support beam up there.
Don't even think about hanging.
These are ghost-hunting private investigators searching for a rampaging tiger? Is that the premise? Am I, like, at least a little right?
I've been talking about this. Let me try. Okay, what do you know about this?
Oh my god, does he have bandages all over his arms because he keeps trying to slit his wrists? Guys, come on. This one's gonna get me in trouble. Everyone's gonna have to be real cool about the jokes going on in this reaction series here.
Die in a ditch somewhere.
Why me? I didn't do anything.
We don't care and be like, we hate you, and everyone will always hate you. Do you even want to be an orphanage?
Sorry to interrupt, but what are you reading?
A good book.
I'm surprised you can read when it's this dark.
I have excellent nighttime vision. Besides, I've read it before.
Good for nothing at the orphanage.
It's like the worst situation anyone's ever been in, but suck it up. Your life isn't that hard. Okay, my Spy Family videos keep getting taken down. There are worse off people.
There's something wrong with your story. Well, there's something
to a wild beast. In such a long time. Like the weird, like, blue rings of code flying around everywhere. I don't know, like, I can't pin down where I've seen stuff like that before, but it just, like, doesn't that feel like some classic Adult Swim anime shit right there? Like, I feel like I'd see that in Ghost in a Shell or something. Like, that's some Code Lyoko shit.
My power allows me to reverse anyone else's power.
Wow, your power sounds like a fucking buzzkill.
You've gotten better at solving cases that
ugh, that's embarrassing. Well, so is this gonna be like the anime version of American Dragon Jake Long? Also, I can't tell if that comment's gonna make a lot of people happy or piss a lot of people off. I don't have a good read on the Bungo Stray Dogs community yet. I'm excited to see how many people my comments infuriate. Brief episode transition.
What's so wrong with it?
What's so wrong? The gloves are coming off for this one. Hold on.
Turn around.
This plan sucks.
What's so wrong with it?
What's so wrong? The gloves are coming off for this one. Hold on.
Turn around.
Whoa, what?
You shouldn't demand things of your superior, Tachinara.
Shut up. Me and Tuya are like this. You're right.
What about it?
Why are you wearing such an expensive piece of jewelry right now for no reason?
One, because I have Port Mafia money. And two, because it's a wedding ring. I don't need a reason to wear it.
You're married?
So much for being like this.
I didn't know you were married, Mr. Nakahara.
Yeah, why would you? I don't talk to you guys about my private life.
Well, how long have you been married? Oh, great. And now you have questions. A couple years. Who cares?
What's your wife like?
My wife? Pikachu, I want you to look me in my human eyes and tell me you think I'm attracted to women. See, I knew he was gay.
This octagon.
Oh, then your husband, like, annoying.
Wait, does Mori know? Does Mori know what?
Oh my god, I hate it when he does that.
What do I know? That me and Dazai are married.
You are married to the person that betrayed our organization?
Yeah, the traitor? That asshole who betrayed us and who will never forgive, even if he had a really good reason that he was betraying and he just couldn't say it. But it's still bad that he did that.
What are you gaffing about?
Corey, how do you feel about this?
I knew. I was at the wedding.
He crashed the wedding. He was not invited to the wedding.
Mr. Akagawa, how are you not shocked right now?
I've known that they were together for the longest time.
Wait, what? How?
One time, when Dazai was still in the Port Mafia, I, walked in on you guys.
I'm sorry.
How long have you been quiet? Not that you're not always quiet.
I also knew, because when my brother walked in on Chuya and Dazai, he came to me crying.
I wasn't crying, I was just shocked.
See, that's how you know me and Chuya are like this and you two aren't like this. Because if I walked in on him doing that, I would high-five him.
Found out that I was married. Oh, I actually found out that Kunikita is... And he was like... didn't correct them.
Yeah, I let them believe that you were my wife until I revealed it was you.
Dazai, that's very problematic.
What?
You're pushing this heteronormative ideology that I can't even take myself seriously saying.
I was about to say, what did you do with my Chuya?
Imagine if I did get upset about shit like that, though. I wouldn't be able to stand you. If anything, I'm upset because in our relationship, you'd be the wife.
Nuh-uh. I have a question. Mm-hmm. How did Akagawa respond when he found out that me and you are married?
Oh. Was it, like, really bad?
Oh my god, Chuya, spit it out. What did he say?
Why are you making me nervous right now? What did he say?
He already knew.
Who snitched?
It's nothing like that. He walked in on us once, Dazai.
It's not funny. Like, it's so not funny. It's actually quite dramatic.
What about this is so funny to you?
It just explains so much.
What does it explain?
So, there was an era of time for like a whole week. Akagawa would look at me, he would make eye contact with me.
Oh my god, he did that with me too.
That's why?
Why else?
Oh my god. I feel so bad.
I don't. This is fucking hilarious.
You know, apparently it really messed him up. Like, he went to Gein crying.
He went to Gein crying?
Yeah.
Apologize to him. Though I doubt he ever wants to see us in the same room ever again.